Cyclone Aid. It's pure chaos, but these students at St. Christopher's are doing an awesome job. They're out all morning collecting food, house to house, and boxing it all up, having a lot of fun. Hopefully by the end of the day, we'll have about 30,000 pounds of food for the food bank.